retreat. The situation which had developed in Korea and the unparalleled affront to the United Nations government welcome the forthright statement of the President of the United States and the prompt initiative of the United States government in offering aid to the government of the Republic of Korea, established under the aegis of the United Nations, to its people who have been the victims of unwarranted aggression and to the restoration of the situation there.
Gentlemen, we face a serious situation. We hope we face it in the cause of peace. The only reason for the action which was taken on the advice of all the brains that I could muster was hoping, always hoping, that we'll finally arrive at the peace in the world which we anticipated when we created the United Nations. That's the only reason for the action. Thank you very much.
バタン号で朝鮮に飛び、前進指揮官チャーチ大将から戦況を聴取、身の危険を冒して前線を視察し、韓国軍民を大いに激励しました。